Was geht ab, meine Leute? Wir sind da at Jägermeister. I am here in Wolfenbüttel, the home and a factory of Jägermeister. I'm gonna get a full inside tour. Hope you like the video. This is gonna be my very first time. Should be fun. Let's go! Trap, trap, money, penny.
This shit got me in my feelings. Was geht?
Hey, good to see you, man. I will show you the lab now.
The
laboratory.
Whoa. It's straight up a science lab. This is crazy.
Yeah, let's step into the...
Look at that, bro. We got the secret access. No, man, we're getting a full treatment. I am a Jägermeister scientist today. What is this, bro?
What I'm doing is I'm preparing an extract. I make a mixture of the herbs.
Nice.
And combine them in a certain dosage.
So it seeps through.
Yes.
And it makes a new tasting alcohol, kind of?
Yeah.
And once you make something that you think is good, do you have other people come and test it?
Yes, people who are educated in using their senses in a very professional way.
They have a professional tongue.
Yes.
So are there people who are hired by Jägermeister whose whole job is to taste?
No, these are Jägermeister employees and they went through a special training.
I see, okay.
This is the tasting room. No way. Welcome to the tasting room of Jägermeister, my friends.
So, yeah, this is where we meet every morning.
Every morning this happens.
Basically, yes.
You have everybody in, they sit on the table.
Yeah.
And then Mr. Fritz comes here and he says, Guten Morgen, mein Freund. Ich habe ein neuer Jägermeister-Taste, Geschmack, für dich.
A little bit like this, yes. Herbal, we have sweet, we have bitter, we have citrus, and we have spicy.
And this is all in the one bottle.
That's all in the one bottle.
The whole orchestra of the 56 Krauter.
Prost.
Cheers.
It's a lot of taste going on at once.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
It's a very bold taste as well. Mm-hmm.
And each one of these smells distinct in itself. Cardamom, clove, we got cinnamon. And these are only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of the 56.
Exactly.
You got 50 more types of herbs.
That's it.
Hello.
Hello.
What we do here is we control the quality of every incoming ingredient. We take the full herbs and put them into alcohol. Mr. Fritz will show you.
Ah, Mr. Fritz. All right, we'll see Mr. Fritz. He'll let us know all the details.
Great, I'm waiting for the boss. Hey.
Hello.
Hello. Eklund Connor?
Connor, my name is Hansen de Fritz.
Mr. Fritz, I heard that you're the OG, you're the boss.
He's master distiller.
The master distiller, that's what it was.
Perfect, man. This is the guy that I wanted to see.
Please.
Brought me my jacket. Nice.
Can't you do two chains?
With two chains around this...
Yeah, he showed two chains around.
I'm standing next to the master distiller, Mr. Fritz himself.
And you can already smell the liqueur.
Come in first.
Barrels, dude.
Here you see 400 barrels, oak barrels, 6,000 to 21,000 liters.
Wie viel?
Yeah.
Flasche? Jägermeister in ein. If we're talking about only base of Jägermeister and this is 11,600 liters, you're probably talking about 100,000 bottles of Jägermeister.
Here it is 12 months.
It sits 9 months.
Yeah.
Dude, 9 months, it sits here in this barrel. Everybody in the entire world who drinks Jägermeister will have had a sip of base stored in a barrel
here. It's correct.
This is correct. Yes. 23,000 liters right here.
It's ready?
I'm up at the top of this Jägermeister facility. These are the barrels. Each one of these is about 20,000 liters of base. Keep in mind, there's only a very small bit of base in each Jägermeister bottle. Alcohol, sugar, water, base, and caramel.
Yep.
This makes Jägermeister.
It's Jägermeister. The best is the base.
The base is the best. Base is you make this.
The base is good. Yes.
Dude, these are nice new barrels. He's at 300 of these things.
This is a Jägermeister lover's heaven right now.
And all manifest in the world comes from here?
Yes.
All manifest.
Manifest is from Wolfenbüttel. It is a wood character with...
I never thought that wood barrels would still be in use. I always see them on pirate movies, you know, like Pirates of the Caribbean. But apparently it has a use because the wood smell and taste mix with the alcohol.
Yes.
I want one of these for my house. Can I have one? Can I have an? We got ginger right here, and then here chamomile,
licorice, and cinnamon,
and orange. Dude, so Jägermeister is like a fine perfume with lots of different things that they put inside. Let it sit for 9 months, and then finally the product comes out after you mix it with the water, the alcohol. Boom. Bush from Nepal.
This is from East India, Northeast India, in Nepal, and
we have a special deal with a Yeti. Do you know the Yeti? Yeah, he's the bringer.
They have a deal with the Yeti. This is the Kräuter Room.
The Kräuter Room.
And these alles, the Kräuter comes from alles die Welt.
Yes.
Wo ist
all over the world.
Welches Land ist dies from?
From.
Und wo ist das from?
43. We have numbers for every
country.
Nee, for every
Kräuter. I see.
And I say you when you have a question 43, then I can say you what it is.
Do you know what it is?
Yeah, it is orange. Comes from Africa.
Goodness, man, that's actually super cool. Orange is from Africa.
From Africa.
And welche Kräuter ist von? Man, he knows everything. You really do by number. If I tell you a number. All right, let's have a test. Welche Kräuter ist Nummer 2? Und welche Nummer ist Kräuter 56?
56 is
Staranis
comes from China. China or
that's incredible.
A very good quality is from Vietnam.
This is from Vietnam here.
Yes.
This is crazy. Yeah, my dreams and my passions involve world travel, and Jägermeister is getting their ingredients from the entire world. That's insane to me. I was in Vietnam 2 years ago. It's a beautiful country. This smells amazing.
Lecker.
Sehr lecker.
Lecker.
Mm-hmm. This is where the first process starts. Mixing of the Kräuter with the alcohol multiple times, getting into these barrels, and then after that you got the wood barrels where they sit for 9 months. That's crazy to me. We heard about a secret room right over there that has secret Kräuter.
Yeah.
And only you?
Yeah.
Who else?
A colleague and Dr. Finger.
Well, who's the colleague?
Brzezinski.
So we know who to kidnap. So only three of you can go in there.
Yeah.
Why only you?
Secret ingredients.
Yeah, it's always good when you have something secret about it. I agree with you. So every day, what is your, was ist dein Arbeit here, jeden Tag?
Every day, when I come to work here, I must drink.
Drink. Really?
Yes.
Do you drink Jägermeister every day?
Yeah, Jägermeister.
Ah, okay, so you just taste it. All right. I thought he was taking a couple of shots just to get the day started. Can you open this for me?
Yes.
You really can?
Yes.
This is where the recipe is.
Yes.
Bro, I heard this is where the recipe for Jägermeister is in here.
I do it not. I do it.
He said, I do it not. Yes, I can open for you. I do it not. Was ist die Nummer? Have y'all ever seen Italian Job where they just like feel it? Hold on, ein Moment. Oh. Dang it, bro. All right, Mr. Fritz, danke für deine Hilfe.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you for the great tour.
Yeah.
I appreciate it. Prost. Yeah, I gotta sign the guest book, I think. Let them know I've been here. Boom, baby! The day is done. It was an amazing tour. Mr. Fritz is a nice guy. Honestly, I have a new respect for Jägermeister because of the Kräuter. The herbs, it's not just alcohol. This is herbs from all over the world. If you drink Jägermeister, you are drinking herbs from Africa, from Asia, from North America, from South America, all over the world. And Mr. Fritz himself is the guy who's mixing it all up. So thank you, Jägermeister. Check out the video right here from Oktoberfest. Check out the video right here from Berlin. See you guys next time. Like and subscribe. Peace. We out.
Get it. Text a message, I don't know the number.